ser con calabaza.
Hey, wait, here's the question.
Yeah.
Is it helpful running dot the headlands for you? In our case, it's four headlands for canola seed.
Oh, absolutely. That's where you lose the most efficiency, is going around the headlands straight at the beginning of the field. But if you can pull in and just start going back and forth, so much time is saved.
Okay. You see, guys, it's working.